So we wash the wheel with this water, and then we put tape and newspaper inside. Now I'm using these tire shine gel, so the paint will not stick to it. But you don't want to get this to the wheel, so you're gonna stay 1/4 inch away. And after we paint the wheel and we peel the plastic dip off, then we can redo it with this gel. All right. So here we are. Gonna start spraying it now. So plastic dip from Home Depot, 5 something per bottle. That might change. So here we go. So the first coat, you want to try to get it everywhere. Where you can. This wheel is that this was of a 2018 Ford Explorer. So these are kind of cool wheels. Gotta make sure I get it everywhere. Yes. That should be good for the first coat, just to get like a base so all the rest of the coats can stick. Now we're gonna do the second coat. Here we go with the second coat. So now you can actually go a little closer and more heavy. You want to get it everywhere. Stop, baby.
Stop. Stop. I'm gonna out use a little bit.
Okay.
Little.
Okay, I'll check you right now when I finish this.
Okay, you're gonna give me sticker.
Yeah, I'll give you sticker.
I'm going out.
Okay. Almost there. Almost there. So on the second coat, you don't want to see no chrome. You want to see everything black. Now we let it dry. Let it dry. Go. That's third coat, so we're just gonna do 4 coats. And then we do the clear. And we're gonna do the actual clear. We're gonna use real paint clear. Real paint coat, clear coat. Not plastic dip. Thank you. That's third coat. Now we're gonna do the last coat of plastic dip. And now we're gonna knock it down off the bucket. To do this coat. So we can see better. You don't have to do this, but you don't have to, but if you want it to be like perfect, this is better. You can get to all the little notch. That should be good. Put it back on the bucket. All right, so I'm gonna just do the other ones the same, and then we'll go with the clear. All right, so we're gonna do rear paint. This clear gloss. Make sure you get it everywhere. All right, we're gonna let it dry. All right, so we got three coats of the clear. Their coat, so now they're drying. Okay, so we're gonna let it dry a little bit, peel off the leftover plastic dip, and then put it on the truck. Okay, so we already peeled the leftover plastic dip and took out the newspaper, so the inside of the wheels are clean. See, they're all clean. So now we can put them on. And then after we remove the plastic dip, we put more of the gel around the edge. All right, we can drop it down now.
It is finished.